Don't squiggle and wiggle, okay, buddy? Lean forward, Nick.
No.
Okay, hold my chin. Hold my chin.
Trainers, goodbye.
She probably weighs close to about 400 pounds. just want to make
And then as they get to be full grown adults, the females are going to get a little bit bigger, and to 400 or 500 pounds, the males are going to be anywhere between 500 and 600.
And you're always like chewing out there, doing the predator and coming in.
Yep. But it's just kind of very many animals. They don't look like it when they're in the water, but then once you actually get in the water with them, you're just like, whoa, they are huge. Our Pacific bottlenose dolphins can actually get even bigger. They can get up to the males up to 1,000 pounds. We have one that's 800 pounds. Very big animals. All right, you did awesome, guys. Good job. All right, come on over this way. Smell your hands. Are we fishing? Yes. Let's go ahead and grab your bags, and we'll come over here so you can wash your hands. If you want to see the photos that they took at our photography studio,